A gathering of people filled Wells Park on Main Street in Girard for a party tonight. It was the Girard Small Business Block Party, loaded with food trucks, music, and of course shopping. The event, held by five local businesses, was held to celebrate the summer solstice while also celebrating Girard. The event was free, and members of the Dobler Hose Company were collecting money for the Special Olympics.